now on the police presence on Fort Wayne's northwest side earlier today. Officers responded to a domestic issue on Poinsett Drive between Goshen Road and West State Boulevard. When police say a man inside began making threats toward officers, Poinsett Drive was blocked off in both directions and no traffic could get through while police investigated. Shortly after 8 tonight, the person was taken into custody without incident and taken to the hospital for a mental evaluation.